Major League Rugby is coming to the Bronx as Rugby United New York makes a debut at Manhattan College.
We want some high performance, high elite level rugby to bring to the public. But at the same time, we also want to grow participation at the youth levels, at the high school levels, all the way up to college, so that we create a nice little pyramid structure right from the grassroots.
The New York Fire Department and NYPD kicked off the event with a charity scrimmage. Both teams played with intensity, but the fire department defeated the NYPD 19-15. Fire Chief Keith Orginski was thrilled about the victory.
It feels good. I took over the team 4 years ago, so we won the first one, and then it hurt to lose 3 years in a row after that, so it's good to have it back.
Rugby United drew players from teams around the tri-state area, forming New York's very first professional rugby team. It did not take Rugby United to score as they put up 50 points on Boston as they held them to zero, defeating them in the home opener.
Really impressed with our team performance today. You know, we knew we had to bring it in the first half, and you know, we set the tempo, we set goals for ourselves, and I think we hit them.
It's great. I mean, it's a completely different atmosphere, and it's fun playing on home soil in front of a crowd like this. It really makes you realize how special this thing is that we're starting.
Major League Rugby starts on April 21st, but you will have to wait until the 2019 season to see Rugby United play again. For BronxNet, Tatiana Parrish.